Hi guys, welcome to Osmain's YouTube site. Today we will tie a mayfly with Wally Wing. Wally Wing have a very nice, give a very nice realistic wings, and it fits well, very well. It's fun to tie and it's a beautiful fly. So let's tie it. For this fly I use a Partridge Flashpoint hook, size 8, a white thread. Put on the thread. Just a little bit down like this. And then don't cut off this one, we need this for the rib later. Now we're ready to make the wing. We have to take a gray mallard feather like this, and this has to be quite equal on each side of the feather. So then you take the tip, bend back the fibers like this. You have to really straighten out all of them. It has to be very equal. This is the wing, so it should be very nice. Fold it. Pull back. Turn the thread up. I need this thread to have a good foundation for the feather. Put it in like a normal feather wing, tight, and now you have to tight a little bit. And then go a little bit back again. Now you can pull in the top fibers like that. Taper your cutting. Okay. Now you just taper a nice body. Color the rib. In this case, we color it brown. Because a mayfly have this brown, green, black color, so and in this case, I take the brown color. Take some deer hair fibers, three fibers. Thank you. tie it in a little bit longer than the body length. Just tie it in on the top of the hook chain. Topping is some cream colored. This is very soft topping. I really like this topping. Put it on the thread. CDC feathers. Put them on each other, take the tip, take out as many fibers as you can, like this. Put it in this paper clip. Cut off the steam like that. Make a small loop. Press the wing back over. Put in the CDC feathers in the topping loop. Spin it. It is still brown as the rib. Thank you. Okay, now we are ready to make the difficult part of it. Pull out the fibers like this, and then pull the fibers. Pull the other side. Like this. Cut the steam off in the middle. Fibers. Just take them off. You have this nice Wally wing. Mayfly with Wally wing. Put some sealing on. Finish Mayfly Wally Wing. Hope you enjoyed the fly tying.